Alright. Welcome back to Saturday Games. And today we are on a switching layout. Today we're doing a switching run around the local industries in Trinity Bay. So yeah, we got this nice Conrail SD40-2 here. And just listen to the horn of this thing. That thing is that's just awesome. So let's get started with the shot. Alright. Onto the caboose, and then go back there. Go back there. And right track, it's all good. Right. So. So yeah, I know there are going to be some short coal trains that are going to be passing through, so we'll have to keep an eye out for those in case they're blocking our track. Let's just slam on the Independent to slow down to couple onto this caboose. About your messages. So there's the boxcars we need to pick up for our train. To have some real exciting adventures with this train. I spent so much time just planning this session out. so we need to take this thing for a quick spin on the turntable. The engine, of course. Just so we don't have to run longer forward on the, way too far. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Slow, 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 slow. I underestimated the braking of this thing. So we're just making a little quick trip up to the roundhouse. So going over an engine. So in about 6 minutes, we should have a train coming through, and, okay, I made a little error with the commands on it. Like, there was one I forgot to include, so I'm gonna have to keep putting that in, so, yeah. Let's just turn it worth 4. To click the arrows. There we go. Sounds difficult, that one. Come on, allow me to click the thing game. Alright, come on! Allow me to click the thing, game. Don't immobilize my engine. No, I'm gonna reverse a little. Just for that. I'm going to reverse the engine. Just so I can access the arrow to turn this thing. So about 3 minutes until the AI train shows up. Oh, wrong one. Because because otherwise it's going to keep blipping at me. The problem with the ditch lights always happens, and it's so annoying. I hadn't encountered it for a while until now. Oh, there it is. There's the AI train. Which means I better get up this fast before the AI train powers through. I don't think I'll be able to get into the industrial complex before the AI train comes. Yeah, the bridges are already going down for it, so... yeah. Now we have to wait for the Conrail train to come through. I mean, other Conrail train. Where's that junction of the way specifically showing? There we go. Gotten at least into the industrial complex by the time the train came through, but that's the way it goes, I guess. Signals can get oriented to that. Inside the building. industrial complex. Too fast there, all right. giant finally goes away. Here comes another one. Since 18 minutes 50 seconds. Or since the time of 1850 up there, there has always been a coal train, a Conrail coal train on the route. And it's about to appear right about now. Just watch the face through the wall. This time I actually remember the screenshot button. What is back here? Oh, just that. Okay. Thank you. complete train. And nice timing, because the coal train's going by. Got about 7 to 8 minutes before we have to be off the main line. So that way we don't get in the way of the coal train. Luckily, I can just pull into the yards like this. It's interesting how, in all of this urban sprawl, the place around the loops, in the loops, still been preserved. Train. So that is why I sped up my train. Wait a moment. Ooh boy, throw it in the air. Thank you. Oh, just because that happened, now it means nope, can't enable, can't decouple or couple anything. That is just annoying. But at least it's not like real life where probably big crash, everything falls into the water. And these are propane tanks, so some explosions would probably occur as well. That probably at least damage the buildings around here. I don't know how big of an explosion that actually would be. And that was right by the crossover as well. Cause a mainline block-up of crazy proportions. At least delay one train. Alright. So now there are two coal trains on the route because scheduling! And also, I'm going to throw this thing into emergency because if it crashed into the other coal train, it should have at least thrown the engines in the water, because I think the collision happened. I don't know, I don't think the other train has stopped yet. Going to be it for today's video. If you liked it, then please hit that like button and subscribe for more. Also, actually don't check out my Twitter page in the description because it's not going to be there. Anyways, thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.